Hey, good morning all of you. So welcome back to our physical science class, right? So after completion of lab activity, okay, observing the types of images and measuring the object distance and image distance from the mirror. So we have discussed in our last class, last session. So that is the lab activity. So the based on the lab activity, we are getting some information. So based on that lab activity, so we have an information like this. So in this class, we are going to discuss the result which we are getting from the lab activity from last class. So we have taken the mirror and the candle, and we have measured object distance and image distance by taking the distance 10 centimeter to 80 centimeter. Okay, and we got the images. Okay, we got the images sometimes on the paper and sometimes on mirror only, and sometimes we are not getting any type of image on paper, on mirror also. So right, on the based on that information, so we are going to discuss the different positions of the object. If the object placed is between mirror and F, so what about the position of image we got, and what are the characteristics of image we got from last class? In last class means in last lab activity, right? So if suppose the position of the candle, if the position of the candle between mirror and F means focus point means if the light rays are incident on a mirror, after reflection then meet at one point, they intersect at one point, that is a gives the brightest spot. So the distance between the brightest spot and the mirror, that gives the focus. So we are placing between mirror and focus means, if suppose the focus is 20 centimeter, so we are placing the object or candle between 0 to 20 centimeter means mirror and F. If suppose the position of the candle is between mirror and focus, at that time we got the position of the image not on the screen means not on a paper, we got on mirror only. So position of the image is behind the mirror only. So this is the position of the image that is behind the mirror only, not on a paper, only on mirror. So this is the position of the image. Now at that time, what are the characteristics we have observed behind the mirror? That is a straight image formed on mirror only, and that is enlarged, that is bigger, that is a larger than the object. So that is enlarged image. Okay, enlarged image we'll get when we place the object between mirror and F. When we place the object between mirror and F, we'll get the position of the image behind the mirror, and the characteristics of the image is the size is enlarged. And what about if it is straight or reverse? Okay, we'll see the image on the mirror that is always straight. So that is called erected image. Image is erected. And now that virtual or real, so here we need to discuss what is the virtual image and the real image. Here there are two types of images, virtual image and the real image. What is the virtual image? If suppose image is formed on the screen means paper, that is called a real image. If any image formed on the screen, if any image formed on the paper, so means the last activity, paper act as a screen. So what is the definition of real image? If any image formed on the screen, that is called the real image. If any image formed on the mirror, that is called virtual image. What is the real and virtual? Okay, I hope you understand the difference between virtual and the real. If any image formed on the screen, that is called the real image. If any image formed on a mirror, that is called virtual image. If in this situation behind the mirror, the position of the image is behind the mirror, so that is called virtual image. Virtual image, right? So the image is virtual image. virtual image. Next, this is the first position. What is the position? If we are taking the position between mirror and F, we'll get the image behind the mirror only, and that is enlarged image, and that is erected, and that is virtual. That type of image is called virtual. Enlarged means that is larger than the size of the image is larger than the object, and that is straight only. Okay, straight means if in further we are going to take the object and images like this. So suppose this is the object. Now on the mirror, this is also straight. This is called erected. If suppose like this reverse, this is called inverted image. If suppose this is reverse, this is called inverted. And if it is larger, now this is called enlarged. Enlarged. Both are straight. So it is erect. Both are straight, erect. If suppose reverse, this is called inverted. And further, we are going to take the object and image like this arrow mark. Okay, head of the object and top and bottom of the object. Top and bottom. Like this way we can take. And this is the position, first position. And now the second position. If we are taking object at focus. At 20 centimeter. If the focus is 20, if suppose we are taking the position 20 centimeter, means at focus. Now what about the position of the image? At this situation, we'll not get image on the paper and the mirror. Okay? Yes. I already told you, sometimes we'll not get any image on paper and screen. Sorry, on paper and mirror. So this is the situation at focus, at F. So image formed at infinity, not on a paper, anywhere on the screen, we don't know. That is called infinity. Image position is infinity. Anywhere, we don't know the position, but that is formed on the screen only, but we don't know the position of the image, that is infinity. Because when we are taking the position, if suppose we are taking the position at focus, the object image of the position of the image is at infinity. So we don't know that is what happens, right? But that is also a real image, because image formed on screen only, but we don't know the position, the distance. We don't know the distance, that is infinity. When we are taking the position focus, so that is at infinity, and that is real image only. We don't know the characteristics, right? We'll not get on the screen, but anywhere on the screen, we don't know the place. So like that, we can take infinity. This is the second. If you are placing at focus, we'll get the image at infinity, and that is also real. And next, if suppose we are taking the position between focus and the center of curvature. Okay, focus and center of curvature, we already discussed about the important terms in our reflection of light at curved surfaces. At that time, we have seen the focus and also center of curvature, radius of curvature. Okay, the distance between the C and mirror, that is radius of curvature. Okay, C is the twice of the focus, means the radius of curvature is twice the focal length. Okay, right. Now, if we are placing the object between focus and the center of curvature, okay, we will get the image B and C after C. So, this is B and C. B and C. Right. Suppose F is 20 and C is 40. Suppose we are placing between 20 to 40, we will get the image after 40 only. After 40 only. So, these are the result after completion of the activity. So, these are the result after completion of the activity. So, if we are placing the object between focus and the center of curvature, we'll get the image B and C after 40. If suppose F is 20 and C is 40. If we are placing the object between 20 to 40, and we'll get the image after 40 only. And now, let us see the characteristics. So, we'll get the enlarged image. Enlarged image only here. Enlarged image. We got enlarged image because the image is larger than the object at this position. So that is enlarged image. Enlarged image. And now what about that is reverse or straight? So at that time that is formed on the paper in front of a mirror, and that is inverted, means reversed. Inverted. Inverted, and that is formed on the paper, that is called real. Okay, these are the characteristics at this position. If we are taking the position of the object between F and C, so we'll get the image where B and C. And what are the characteristics? That is enlarged image. Image size is larger than the object. And that is reversed, means inverted. So the term inverted we are using at the time of reversed image. And formed on the papers and screen, because that is real image. Real image. So this is the between F and C. At C, at center of curvature. Now we are placing at 40 cm from the mirror. We are placing a candle at 40 cm from the mirror because of F is 20, C is 40. And where we'll get the image? Okay, same position. So we'll get the image at C only. At C only. This is the case. This is the case. Object position and image position both are same. This is the case. Object distance and image distance both are same. So this is the case at center of curvature. So at C only. So image at C only. And what are the characteristics? Same size of image we'll get. Same size. Okay? Yeah, the same size of image we'll get. Same size. And that is also reversed. Means inverted. Inverted. And that is also on the screen. Means paper. That is also real image. Real image. So this is the case where the object distance and image distance both are equal. That is, if suppose we are placing object at C, we'll get the image at C only, and the same sized image we'll get, and that is reverse inverted, and that is real image, right? So this is the fourth case. And if suppose we are placing an object B and C after 40, so we'll get the image between F and C. Between F and C. So this is the case. If we are placing object B and C, means after 40, so we will get the image between F and C, means between 20 to 40. Between 20 to 40. But here, the diminished image will get. The image size is diminished. Okay, smaller size. Means that is diminished. Diminished image will get at this situation, and that image also reversed, that is inverted. That is also inverted, and that image also formed on a paper, means screen, that is also real image. Real image. Okay. If we are placing, if your situation is B and C, the candle is placed at B and C, so we'll get the image of the candle between F and C, focus and center of curvature, and the characteristics of the image is smaller sized. Image will get, that is diminished. Diminished means smaller size when we compare the object distance, object size, and inverted, that is reversed, and real means a paper, that is in front of. All these real. All these are formed on the paper in front of a mirror, but at infinity, not on a paper, so anywhere on a screen. Okay, right? And this only virtual, that is in only one case virtual, that is between mirror and F. That is B and the mirror only. Okay, ma? So these are the result we got after completion of lab activity. So these are the observations. Okay, if suppose we are conducting the lab activity, we'll get the result like this. These are the observation of the activity, observing the types of images and measuring the object distance and image distance from the mirror. So these are the five cases between mirror and F, and at focus, and between F and C, and at C, and B and C, and these are the positions of the images, and the characteristics of the images. Okay, ma? So, after completion of this, okay, these are the result. And in next class, we are going to draw a ray diagram for this situation. By taking the between mirror and F, so we'll see the result in case of ray diagram. By taking the ray diagrams, we'll see the result, all these results, in our next class. Okay, ma'am? Thank you.